Track's clear. Push, push, push. Okay, Bacon, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
Oh. I wasn't even looking at the screen. I'm thinking about food, Debbie! Thinking about some hot women playing fucking beach volleyball, Debbie. And it's making me hungry.
You dumbass.
Come on, Tyson, I have one thing for you.
Racer.
I feel like you should take me to dinner now. Or at least spoon me after stream.
Racer, thanks for the full year. Appreciate it. All right, here we go. Oh.
Keep it going. Go one more.
Alright, buddy, hustle around and pit this time.
P7, you've just done a 120.44.
I'm so shit at this track. Jesus Christ.
The guy behind has just done a 120.47. That's a new fastest lap for Hanson, 120.36. New fastest lap for Lewis, 119.87.
Debbie, I'll have what I had before, the bacon cheeseburger and the Cajun fries.
Start it and get on it.
You dumbass.
Take your time, start it back up and get back in the race. That's the end of the session, P6.
Oh, bacon, you're good.
I'm sorry, Nick. I always look tired.
Out there. Nice and smooth. It's good. All done all day long. I got a good feeling about today, guys. Just a quick reminder, you do have an in-car camera. Right side on the restart. Pit road is
closed.
Follow
car number 14 in the right column.
All right, gentlemen. Have a good one. Good luck.
Come in, you'll be behind at 14.
Good luck, everybody.
Catch up to car number 14.
Hello, like everyone.
Track map.
Get behind the 14.
Drivers, good luck, have fun, be safe out there, and hello, Beach.
Hey, Cap. This is probably one of my worst tracks.
Don't flash your fucking lights at me, buddy.
I need to learn this track like within a couple laps if I'm gonna have a chance. Never lift. Okay, got it. Hey, Studi.
All right, boys, let's keep it clean, yeah?
Double check your steering wheel, get a good look at your switches. Get ready to go. Ready. Pace cars off. Be ready. Do your thing, boss man. Be ready.
Two, one, go.
Green flag.
Green, green, green. Alright, Bacon, decent start. You can build something from here.
What the hell, man? You gotta be joking.
Watch out on the main train, guys. Some guy plug is turning around and shit.
One on the right side. Clear.
I'm like a 1K IR driver on this track, Tiny, so... Ooh. I just...
The leader has just done a 119.82. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. The gap to Hansen in front is now 0.6. Okay, Baker, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Yeah. Well, that was better. Kind of learning a little bit.
The leader's just done it. 119.50. That lap was a 120.00.
Jet, long stream today? Oh, I don't know.
Sixth place. Just done at 120.00.
On your left.
No flag.
Clear. Right side. Keep coming. Clear.
Turn
on your toes.
There's an incident in the carousel. We think it might be Hanson and Sanchez.
That's a fucking clip. I'm not saying anything until I look at the replay to see how bad the netcode was, dude.
Fuck him and fuck his mother and fuck his.
It didn't seem like I was that close to him, so I don't know.
Fucking punch him in the dick. God damn it.
The actor Hanson behind is now 2.8 seconds.
It legit didn't seem like I was that close to him. I don't know.
Off the pace. Sector 3 is a second off the pace.
But that's how you pass people on this track, so.
I'm pretty sure I'm the greatest that you guys have ever seen.
Okay, Bacon, our refueling window will open after 28 minutes. It closes at about 34 minutes.
What? Danger zone. Time was 119.87.
Come on, dude. The fuck are you doing, bro? The dive point like that. Clearly faster than you, mate. Fucking hell. karma, innit?
This is the Audi. Audi GT3.
Bacon, that's good consistency, keep it up. him already. Left side, clear.
Thanks for that dive bomb, idiot.
God, I'm so shit at this track.
That lap was at 21.03.
Hey, Nizzle.
Okay, Bacon, you need to pass this track. You're losing too much time.
No, you and your fucking everybody in your goddamn family get ate, you fucking piece of shit.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 74 Fahrenheit. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. That was a 120.18. On your right. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Lost so much time, the guy behind is caught up. Jesus Christ! See ya, Grumpy, have a good night.
Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth.
Right,
no mistakes.
Clear him, right side. Still there, clear, left side.
Alright.
Still there.
No way.
Well done, Baker. Good pass. Nice front.
Still there.
Thanks for that dive bomb, idiot.
Still there.
Woo! Fucking got one!
Still on your left.
Clear. I have no idea how we didn't die then.
We didn't wreck somebody when that was fun racing.
Neither do I.
Wait for the chances to come, mate. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. We're halfway.
Completely fucked up the braking on that dive. Fuel remaining. Good luck.
That lap was at 121.65.
I bet the BMW is really good here. If it's anything like Bathurst, you know, all these corners. Hard to save another tick of fuel, I guess.
Carousel.
I haven't had a pit at this track in a very long time. I know where the pit is. I just don't know how to really attack the pit entrance. Nim.
Like, oh, I'm sorry, Nim. I'm sorry, that was a racing incident. I don't know what happened.
Hey, Miguel. Uh-oh.
Finding your entry, mode 4.
I think this is the most laps I've had on this track in like a year. I need to save a little bit here. Hey, Nitro. Why am I going so slow now? Oh my god, what am I doing? Jesus Christ. Well, we don't have to save that extra tick of fuel now. Yeah, no, I need a pit. We got a couple laps still. Gomez.
Any racing, any real racing. It don't matter if you win by an inch or a mile. Winning's winning.
You've got one gallon left. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 310 meters. Meters. 50 meters.
Hey, Mike.
There's a car approaching. Watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line. Looks like P2's gone off in the carousel. Looks like the leader's binned it in turn one. Looks like P1 has gone off in the carousel.
Spotter's a liar.
Gap to Lewis behind is now 5.0 seconds.
Oh, we passed George. We were in fourth.
There's an incident in the corkscrew. Looks like it's Braun. There's an incident in turn seven. It looks like Braun. To
whoa!
Go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together.
Hang on. Jeez.
Time was 120.78. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace.
LMS? Yeah, I should do LMS. Last fight. This track and me just does not, we don't get along.
That lap time was 121.01.
I need to do a bunch more laps, I think. Just not comfortable here. I don't drive it enough.
We could be second here.
Was this the guy that I punted? I mean, netcoded?
You got 5 minutes of fuel.
This is the guy that lost it. Yeah, okay.
Come on, Earl.
See ya, Virtual. Have a good nap.
That was 120.39.
Clear.
Oh, your wheel works, Kitty Bear. Awesome. I look forward to the update of it not working in 1 week. Should be interesting.
Thank you, man.
I believe you'd be coming to the white flag.
Thank you, Colin. Thank you.
Okay, Bacon, one more to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Excellent. Thank you.
Out of fuel? No, I have plenty of fuel. I have an extra lap of fuel. So what car should I drive at LMS? I always drive the Ferrari, but maybe I should try something different.
And bring her on to pit, bring her on to pit this time.
Should I try the Ford? It's been a while, Afro Dux. It doesn't happen often.
All right.
Great drive. That's
yeah, good race, gentlemen.
Check a flag in the hand out here. Hell of a day, man. Good job.
The RSR. All right.
Brett Norbit.
Let me look at the sign up for a race, and then I'll.
Yeah, very good racing, guys. No, that's not your fault, guys, and that's just hard racing.
Well, Alan's nice, but that was 100% my fault.
You know, you're talking about two drivers who, have very large differences of quality. You know, I shouldn't be able to stay ahead of you as long as I did, so I was quite impressed with me staying ahead of you for that long.
Only 34 people? What? See you never. Am I ready for tomorrow's championship run? No. I haven't done a single lap yet for tomorrow's event.
We're talking about practice. Not a game. We're talking about practice.
Yeah, Cutie Bear, I did. RSR? Okay, I'll try the RSR. This was from... Ooh, look at that question mark. That was IMSA at Le Mans. And this is GT3. Okay, let's see what happened there. Oh, no. Nobody saw anything. Yeah. Look at that. Time for the next race. This is tough out there. Oh, yeah, you were doing well in front of me. I picked up the pace a little bit after about halfway through. Still need more laps there. Not very good, that track. Yeah, I lost a lot of time battling Alan. Alan and I were battling and losing like 2 seconds a lap. Or 1 to 2 seconds a lap.